In the main area, you will build your application. This is called the diagram. Building a diagram consists of placing and connecting components to each others. In the left panel called Registered Components, you will find packages groups by categories. For example, to connect an IP camera, you have everything you need in the audio-video section. In the communication section, you will find network components such as UDP sockets or TCP client. To put a component onto the diagram, use the drag and drop with your mouse. Data conversion and data processing sections are helpers to convert and process your data. Generators are useful to emulate any kind of data, CAN, images, integers. The player and the recorder are key components in RTMaps. It allows to record any data streams and replay later on exactly as it was captured. In the time section, you will find tools for time conversion as well as components to set time from external sources, GNSS for example. In the viewer section, you will find display components, 3D viewer, data viewer, image viewer, oscilloscope, text viewer. You will need those viewers to display images and inspect your data. When you start RTMaps, only standard components are loaded by default. Other packages are available in the panel below. For example, if you want to process CAN data, you will need the CAN processing package. To load it, you can double-click on it, or drag and drop it in the Registered Components panel. Please note that the version of the package is indicated right next to it. Let's use the webcam package to build a very simple application. Once the package is loaded, we can drag and drop the webcam component onto the diagram. Let's remove the other components pressing the delete key. Now let's add an image viewer and connect it to the webcam. To connect two components, recommended solution is to switch to connection mode. If you have a mouse with a middle click, then use it to switch. Otherwise, use the appropriate icons in the toolbar. Run the diagram using the power button in the toolbar. And shut down the diagram using the same button. In the bottom panel, you have the properties. Here we can change which webcam we are using. We can also change the resolution of the video. If you click on a blank area of the diagram, the engine properties will be selected. Last but not least, the console panel. Here you will find lots of information about your application. Blue lines are informations, yellow are warnings and red lines are errors. Black lines are commands executed by the engine. Please keep an eye on this console, you will often find useful information about your diagram. This will help you to solve problems.